Yeah, sounds like a good price. How could I pay for this?
You got a friend in me.
You know what, Britt? You're fired.
You got a friend in me. When the road
you've seen it.
Rough ahead in your mind.
Okay.
New guy, take one.
New guy, come in here.
Remember what your past is. Boy, you got a friend in me.
New guy, come in here.
Yeah, you got a friend in me.
Over here.
You got a friend in me.
A lady arguing, take one.
Wow, this place is great, free entertainment. And
you got trouble. I
got him too. Oh, I need your help. An extraterrestrial needs my help. Why?
See it through, cause you've got a friend in me.
Hey,
you got a friend in me.
I'm hosting a peace treaty. I need a peace sign, you know, whatever, because you people are creative. About how much would that cost me?
Let me look it up real quick.
Okay, thank you.
Our sign is $132.46.
Okay, yeah, sounds like a good price. How could I pay for this?
You can pay cash, credit, or debit.
Okay, let me get my card. It's on the way.
Okay, take your time.
Oh, I will. Okay. I'll get it. Don't worry.
There's no rush.
Oh, man, it's over the flat. I got it! Here's the card.
Is this debit or credit?
It's a card of credit.
You're seriously fat, you know that?
That is very mean to say to a customer.
Don't take Brit offensively. She's in a bad mood.
No.
You sure this is credit?
Yes.
Okay.
Jeez. Thank you. And tell your rude worker to stop bugging the overweight.
Okay, and let me get your sign.
Okay, thank you. Come on, you guys are very quick.
Thanks for shopping at Sign-a-Rama.
Sorry.
What was that?
Your sign.
I ordered a peace sign.
We're giving you a peace. Well, I just gave you three extras, so.
I just paid $90 for a stinking sign. I can't bring that to the tree.
Peace out, dude.
Oh, I'm calling the cops.
See you, fatty.
Hey!
Well, he was rude.
You know what, Brent? You're fired.
Whatever.
Jamil, come in here. Right over here. Take a seat. Take a seat. Ow. Now face me. Why should I hire you for the job?
Because I like to work.
You're hired.
Yes.
Oh, I'm sorry, boss. You can call me, Jorge.
I work for boss.
Lovers, I need a sign for my disco party. Can you hook me up?
How much is this gonna cost me, Funky Lovers?
Let me do my research and my calculations. Your total comes to $162.69.
All right, send it for a cause.
Is this credit or debit?
Debit.
What's your PIN number? Okay. 7271? Sorry.
Here you go.
Jamil, you take this one.
Yes! Disco, baby!
Wow, this place is great. Free entertainment and my sign. Now I'll have it, please.
That was sign, Silly Goose Head.
And that was my dancing.
I paid all that money for this?
For me dancing.
This is a ripoff. You stunk.
Hey, I'm a good dancer, said my mom.
Shut up.
You are.
Oh, my God.
You are
not.
Oh, my goodness gracious.
Oh, my gosh. Boss is on a potty break. That leaves me in charge. Boss's communicator talking phone. Hello, imaginary voice. Hello, Mr. Alien. Welcome to Sign-a-Rama, the Sign Superstore. Help, my name's Will. Help me, I'm your assistant to you today.
Una, I need your help. I'm hosting an alien convention, and I need...
I love aliens! Convention!
You want to go?
I'd love to!
Well, I still need a sign.
Okay! I can help you with that, because I work at Sign-a-Rama, the Sign Superstore!
That would be great. Can you get me a sign?
I can! The total would be approximately $120.92.
How can I pay for this?
You can pay cash, credit, or debit, says the boss. Okay, even the party.
I'll use my credit card.
I love credit cards. I'll take mine. Come on. Here's your card and be paid for by the society. Here, I'll visit your sign.
That would be dandy.
We wanted a sign.
We gave you a sign.
What did we just give you? Did you read the
not.